Louisiana man convicted of first-degree rape by a Baldwin County jury today. The Baldwin County District Attorney's Office says Tyler Frame was found guilty after a two-day trial. His sentencing is set for this January.